It took a lot of time to make this work, but I wanted to make it anyway to recreate the daggy fashion trends, which are unique to the 1970s. In order to make this, I needed to collect images from fashion magazines that were seen as the rage at the time. However, now, around 40 years later, are considered highly uncoordinated and cringeworthy. My main aim for the creation of this outfit was to make viewers cringe or laugh at the dagginess that is reminiscent of the crochet era.